friends to play?
This year, I think I've been already 3 or 4 times. So it's more than I when in Germany.
Okay. More than in Germany.
Yeah.
And are there some other country where you play a lot like this, or?
I think I go to Russia like 4 or 5 times a year, but Russia is a big place. And then you have like South America, big too. The whole planet is big. So.
Yeah, but you mentioned Russia and South America, so it's a new territory. So for electronic music,
of course, I'm playing in all the European countries, but somehow my music works quite good in really far places.
And you from Cologne?
I grew up in. In Cologne, but I'm born in Poland.
Ah, okay. And you were born in Poland. When did you came to Cologne?
When I was 5 years old.
Okay. You know a little bit about the scene in Poland, or?
I just played in Poland last weekend. it's I think it's not so easy for Poland in the electronic music.
Okay.
But when I'm in Poland, it's good.
It's good, yeah. And when you say it's not so easy, it's not like, for instance, in Croatia, where there's a scene growing up, some countries like this, some new countries, or Russia. So Poland is not the same case as this?
No, it's between.